Business all over India is impact, not only jewelry, every business except the pharma business. Everything is down, and jewelry business is absolutely around 80 to 90% down because the people are not coming out of the store at their homes. So people are not buying, people don't have cash. देखो मत सांस से बढ़िया होगा देखो।